Ruth here, and a bit overdue, but these are the 5 continuation of the Sailor Moon Pop Funko vinyl figures. So, let's go for this one first, I guess. So this one, I bought these from Amazon because they're not released in the UK yet, I think. So, this one, you see, is Sailor Chibi Moon, or Mini Moon. You see, she's got the Austin pose there. So let's see what the top looks like. And this is that. Which are, you know, 5. So I think the only ones that I'm missing are Sailor V and Queen Beryl, but yeah, they're not really released yet, I don't think. Anyway, it's only by chance that I actually saw that these were released in a Toy Hunt video that Dollastic had. Otherwise, I would have totally missed this. So. Oh, I'll fix this later. Anyway, this is the next one. Sailor Neptune. See with her mirror talisman there? Obviously, I'm not going to take these out. Because no point, really, because they're, you know, just fine inside the box. So yeah. Button. Very sticky, this bubble wrap is. Okay. I don't know why it's so sticky. Anyway. And this is the next one. Sailor Saturn. With her silence glaive, like staff thingy. So yeah, so that is this one. The next one. Okay, I had to change the memory card. It was full. Should really stick to this one because this one I'm using right now is the 8GB, and the one that I normally use is just 4GB. So I might have to swap them permanently anyway. Who knows? Anyway, next one is Sailor Pluto with her talisman slash staff thingy that she's holding. Same as the back of the other ones. And the last one. Last but not least. We have Sailor Uranus. Or Uranus. However you wish to pronounce it. She has her, space sword talisman thing. So I can't wait till the next one's come out, so let's put this down a bit. That is all of them that I am showing you, I guess. It's not really a box opening because I'm not opening them, but you get my drift here. So yeah, so that's like, I guess, part 2. Because I did do the inner Sailor Scouts plus the like Hot Topic exclusive one of the two versions of Sailor Moon, and then there's Tuxedo Mask and the other video, which if I remember I will put a link in somewhere up here or in the annotations at the back, at the end of the video. I'll also put some close-up pictures if you want to see them a bit better. So yeah, so thank you for watching. Let's talk more. Over and out.